Every church places a large focus on its location, and we are no different. After all, our campus is here, our sanctuary is here, our school and offices are here. That's what makes this place ground zero for reaching our city with the power of the gospel. A city that is full of deep, profound pain. It's under the bridges, on the street corners, in the strip clubs, abortion clinics, convalescent homes, and hospitals. This city is full of pain. And if we stand by and do nothing, then we become part of the problem. Imagine if we were at the leading edge of social action. Imagine if we were the first responders, not the last. Imagine if when someone was in need, they would expect to find us there. Imagine if we didn't just react to problems, but did something to erase the possibility of it ever happening. Imagine if every single one of you simply made a commitment to just do something. What if a church did so much for their city that the city couldn't imagine itself without it? What if a church established hope everywhere in their city, pervasive hope? Imagine if for every way someone can be lost, a church provided a practical way they can be found in the very place they have ended up. We can be that church. We must be that church. We will be that church.